Hey, so there he is, huh?
Hey.
So listen, Tony, I know you did a good thing first, and I know you've been lying low for a long time. So I want you to take it easy for a while, huh? Vincenzo will look after you. You need some money? Ask him. You need a job? Lucky will take care of you. What more could a family guy ask for? Even my son don't got it so good.
But, Mr. Leone, I thought we got history. I mean, I've done a lot for this family. And now you're expecting me to take orders from this... Well, it just doesn't seem right.
Tony, I know what you did, and no one is more grateful than me, honestly. But the idea that you walk in here and start to question my leadership right away is, quite frankly, out of order. Capisce?
I understand, boss.
So when you need something, give Vincenzo a call down at Atlantic Key. He'll take care of you. Won't you, Lucky?
Of course, boss. Anything you say. Tell you what, we can go there now.
I got you a nice little place to stay, Tony. It's got you written all over it. We'll head there first.
You're all hard.
This is it, Tony. Home sweet home. Beautiful, ain't she?
This shithole is supposed to be my home?
Oh, I think it's very you. Now you're disrespecting old Vincenzo. Now, tough guy, get your ass upstairs and go put on some decent clothes. I don't got all day, so move.
Excuse me.
Now take me to my place.
Thank you.
apartments cost money, Tony. Just you remember who pays the bills around here. Me, Daddy Vincenzo over here. So from now on, you work for me. So I better see you back here real soon.
This ride was brand new.
Deal working on North Chinatown patch. The lazy bastard ain't brought any cash in days. Maybe he needs some encouragement to get off his ass and do some work. Acting like a bitch. He kind of reminds me of you.
What are you trying to say?
I ain't trying to say nothing. I'm telling you to get over there and make sure this asshole starts bringing in some goddamn money.
Look out!
Watch it.
Hey, you pressing this car?
Vincenzo tells me you're too chicken shit to work your patch.
Hey, man, I'm no chicken shit. I've been ill, is all. I'll go back to work tomorrow, but maybe the day after.
Oh, I think you're gonna work today, like it or not.
Go for the Leone's, yeah!
Vinny!
I don't have time, Bob!
For crying out loud, Tony! Don't I get any peace? I'm already all blocked up. Last thing I need is you on my case. But is you still here? You know, I'm still not seeing any money coming in from that dealer. You know why?
Enlighten me.
Because he's dead, idiot. Some chump whacked him. Sindacos have started dealing. And a Leone Turk, too. You gonna accept that, Tony? I want you to get over to Chinatown.
All right, boss. I'm on it.
Oh, God, why isn't there any goddamn paper in here?
Stay off Leone Turf, asshole!
I warn you, I'm a man of peace.
Wanna say something? You wanna dance, pretty boy? Back off!
What, more asshead?
People are always bumping into me.
Depraved film has its price.
Well, hello there, handsome. Oh, be careful there.
In this city, nobody else. You hear me, you Sindaco fucks.
Oh, got myself a mischief.
Remember J.D. O'Toole?
Difficult to forget.
He's currently running a Sindaco-controlled titty bar. I mean, gentlemen's club. The interesting thing is, he wants to be a Leone now.
Fuck him. He made his choice.
Hello? Brain cell? Geez, Tony. Sal said you was dumb muscle. But I didn't think anyone was that dumb. We can use J.D. to get the drop on Sindaco's plans. He's gonna be up on the inside. There's just one thing. He's being sat on by some Sindaco ape. I want you to remove this little obstacle and get JD on our side. Capiche?
Thank you.
got work here, honey. Almost got his wallet. Get a job.
My hairstyle is 60%.
Pirellis have gone too fucking far this time.
Hey, Mama says I got an Oedipus complex.
Get a place ready for the Shylock. Take you apart piece by piece. I'm gonna rip your fucking head off.
Pal.
Fucking cop crosses your... Come on, Boo, don't grab.
Mitch, I'm to the beat. You are not kidding me.
The first feels pretty.
Remember J.D. O'Toole?
I'm innocent! Get your hands off!
All right, claim the insurance. Don't annoy me.
take you apart piece by piece. It's you.
Yeah, how about that? It's me. What do you know?
I'll tell you what I know, tough guy. Some of our boys have screwed up a simple, no-brain fucking job.
Aim for the gun!
The rowdy bastards can't even pull off a simple raid.
Shoot the pistol!
Maron, why am I surrounded by so many fucking idiots?
Oh, I don't know. Birds of a feather?
Oh, you're a fucking comedian. Well, laugh this off, wise guy. You're the one who's gonna clean this shit up for me. Now get over there and drag those morons back here.
Thank you.
guess I'll have to steal another car.
Fuck you.